so much. Time now to introduce everyone on stage. Well, not individually, of course. Otherwise, you'd still be here next week. But first of all, my band, who I love and treasure, and who we've just made an album in Atlanta, and will be out in November, called Peachtree Road. And these guys are the guys that played on it. And on the right-hand side, on percussion and vocals, from Ohio, Mr. John Mayhorn. Invaluably on keyboards, man who won a Grammy for Aida, and invaluable keyboard wizard, Mr. Guy Babylon. From Detroit City, yeah. On a bass guitar and a vocal, we have Mr. Bob Birch. Before I came to America in September 1970, and that was for the Elton John album, but I already had a band, and we never really played on the record until Harvey Chateau. They had a great three-piece band, Nigel Olsen on drums, Dean Murray on bass guitar and vocals, and I think the only album we made up to Harvey Chateau was 11-17-70. But this guy was with me then, and he's with me now, so on drums and vocals from Sunderland in England, Nigel Olsen! Had a guitarist for the Honky Chateau album because we thought we got as far as we could with a three-piece band. We found this guy in a folk band called Magna Carta, and he was a great Scottish traditional kind of folk music player on banjo, mandolin, and acoustic guitar. There's a lot of kind of, a lot of that going on, and so thank God Michael Flatley wasn't around in those days. So we sent him to hospital for a few weeks and we had him detoxed. And then he picked up an electric guitar and never looked back. So on electric guitar, mandolin, acoustic guitar and vocals from Edinburgh and Scotland, David Johnston. Artistic director for our great choir is Deanne Birkin. And the choir is actually three choirs put together into one choir, and they are absolutely amazing. They're the augmented Brooklyn Youth Chorus. I love you. Orchestra leader is Harriet McKenzie. And the fabulous, fabulous orchestra is, as I said, is a mixture half and half from the Royal Academy of Music in London and the fabulous Juilliard School of Music in New York. Thank you. Several other projects, and then had to leave because we drove him crazy. And now he's one of the most prolific and lauded Hollywood scores of movies, Oscar nominated. I'm so proud of what he's done with his life. He's a brilliant man, a brilliant keyboard player. I'm sitting here, and he's a better player than I am. Conducting the orchestra, Mr. James Newton Howard. This next song comes from my last album, which was called Solos on the West Coast. In this particular video, I was played as I was in the 1970s by Justin Timberlake. And before that, I hadn't done a video with Robert Downey playing as well. So who knows who's going to play me on the next album, but it sure ain't going to be me. And I just have to find someone young and ravishing.